That's the worst that could happen. Lord Ares.
Well, if it isn't Malfon, the twin fists bound to your very capable hands.
Perfect. In the name of Hades. A couple coins. Louts. Not yet. That key, it granted me fated authority.
Ow! Money!
What do I get? Something else. Ready, lads?
I can't.
That's what you get.
Nephew, I have somewhat of a favor I must ask. You tell your father, if you so happen to run into him again, that his brother Zeus
power of the gods.
Remain exactly where you are. Enough, I've better things to do.
There we go. Should come in useful. Please be Meg. Not quite. Please, I'm not a murderer. You don't.
Murderer.
This again. I'm empty. Wrongfully accuse somebody else. Which to choose?
Nowhere to go but up.
Clear. This heat. Good.
Zacharias, boss. This goes. Zacharias, take absolutely all the time you need making your way to us. We know the going must be treacherous, and we assure you our support however long.
Now here goes.
I have arrived.
You're back. I thought you made it out.
All of you, prepare to die again.
Excluding me, I hope.
All of you die.
Has reached.
You shall pay for that.
Peace and quiet. Got to fight. Lady Demeter, in the name of Hades. An exchange. Let's fish. Come on out. Got a crustacean. The power couple. Lord Zeus's strength.
Majesty.
Look, Eurydice, I promise not to bother you with this each time, but you should know your husband's shattered by what happened with the two of you.
He's genuinely sorry, and he loves you very deeply still, I'm sure of it.
What am I supposed to do with that, Your Royal Majesty?
I don't know yet. Though you know what? You shouldn't take my word.
Don't think I'll be running into him anytime soon, from what I understand. But you're the Hades kid. You want to pull some strings on our behalf? No. That can be arranged.
Why, thank you. Bit of a break. Course is set. Get back in the magma and no one gets hurt. Oh, for me. Gimme. Cheers. Stand aside. You should have listened.
Better get cracking. Thank you.
name of Hades. Oh.
So that, although, stranger, I am warning you. If you keep showing up like...
No need to go out of your way there, sir. We're just acquaintances.
And you are better off. This place is for the greatest of the Greeks. Do I seem like the sort to fit in here?
Thanks.
Presented with a choice to side against me.
Apologies, Lord Zeus. Guess he's upset.
Such grudges any longer, I suppose.
Electric.
Thank you.
name of Hades. This one. Thanks, you two.
Magnificently ominous facade of the great Elysian Stadium.
Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man. Gentlemen, I'm back.
The monster has returned in a vainglorious attempt to wrest the title.
I couldn't care less about your title. Though, shouldn't you share it with the Minotaur? He's more than half the reason you've been in any trouble.
You'll not drive a wedge between us, fiend. Asterius and I share a fraternal bond forged from the strongest. Monster. Fiend, taught you such sloppy technique. Stand and fight. Myself. Guess I'll be going then. So close. Thank you. I'm sure the satyrs are back. A
crudely hewn network of tunnels grows from one of the cold temple's flanks.
Satyr markings. Get out. Do that. I can't. For that.
Cooled me off.
Which tunnel? Do that. data sack. She'll keep me going. One SATA sack coming right up. Here goes. Can't escape. No use. I'll take it. Time to make some changes around here. Those things. I can leave or explore more tunnels. Just what I need. Fishing time? Snake stones.
Say, were you hunting vermin near the surface lately, Zacharias? That's practically just...
Chowtime boy, are you hungry? What's it going to be?
monster's solitary weakness, satyrs.
Thanks, boy. You're never late, Father.
You were never supposed to live. Took all of Nyx's strength to circumvent what should have been a certainty. Now you cannot stay dead.
Nyx saved me, so according to the fates, I was never meant to be born, since neither you nor Mother are of the underworld, something like that. Or was it just another lie you told to Mother and whoever else?
You think everything a lie. The realm beneath our feet was appointed to me on certain conditions, not that I had much of a choice. Among them, a one-time...
You really believe that? Then why attempt to have a child?
You don't know anything. Why anyone would choose to have a child is a mystery to me. The fate said... Darkness. Effort. What shall it take for you to cease with this madness? Darkness.
Where'd he go?
I'm out. I'm empty.
I cannot remain.
Hermes would be proud.